bring you some breaking news, and we're hearing Jude Bellingham has been given a fine for his post-match comments on referee Felix Zwayer from the Sports Court of the German Football Association. The Sports Court evaluated Bellingham's statement as unsportsmanlike conduct. Dortmund will not appeal the decision. Bellingham will be available to play in their next Bundesliga game against VfL Bochum on Saturday. A police investigation into the comments is still ongoing.